Meet SwagBot, an AI-powered robot that could potentially transform cattle farming. Researchers at the University of Sydney are betting on it to make the industry smarter, greener, and more efficient.
Once the animals, once the cattle are used to the robot, they will follow the robot around.
When SwagBot was first launched in 2016, it was a simple herding robot built to handle uneven terrain. Now packed with sensors, AI, and machine learning, SwagBot can check the health, type, and density of pastures, and even keep an eye on the cow's health. Using data to autonomously herd cattle to the best pastures, it can move them before land is overgrazed and soil becomes degraded. Salah Sukarie, whose team made the SwagBot, is a professor of robotics at the University of Sydney.
You want to move the animals to the right part of the pasture where there's good protein, good carbs, and you don't want them to overgraze, you want them to move to the next part of the pasture. And you want to be able to do that in a very fluid manner without fences and so forth.
Farmers constantly assess how many animals their land can support. However, many have little control over where the animals graze within large enclosed areas. And the issue is that overgrazing can lead to poorer soils that support less plant and animal life.
It allows us to assess our paddocks in real time in a much more detailed way than what you can now.
Erin O'Neill is a part-time farmer who attended a recent demonstration of the robot.
Because that allows us to know what bits of pasture are most nutritious, particularly if you've got cattle like we do who are pregnant and therefore need a higher quality pasture to aid them through that pregnancy bit.
Australia, one of the world's top beef exporters with about 30 million cattle, faces challenges such as labour shortages, poor pastures and environmental concerns. And Professor Sukarie believes that robotics and automation could be key to overcoming these challenges, making farming more efficient and environmentally friendly.